Today, I'm turning your Fujifilm X Series compatible camera into a webcam using a USB cable and the new Fujifilm X webcam software. Welcome back. I'm Billy of the Fuji Guys. I'm the Senior Technical Brand Manager at Fujifilm. And today I'm going to step you through turning your Fujifilm compatible X Series camera into a webcam in three simple steps. Step one is to download the new software. Visit our website at www.fujifilm-x.com. Click on the support tab and locate the software's downloads page. Download the appropriate software and extract the files to your computer. Locate the setup file, double click on it to start the installation. Once the installation is complete, you have to reboot your computer. That's all there is to it. Step number two, setting up the camera. First, turn the camera on. Set the drive dial to S for single shot. Now check your settings under the connection settings and ensure that the connection mode is set to USB auto. In the AF/MF settings menu, ensure that pre-AF is set to on if you want continuous autofocus with your new webcam. You can choose to set your camera to manual focus or autofocus. I recommend you set it to S for single autofocus. You might want to enable face and eye detection when using your camera as a webcam. You can now adjust your exposure settings by changing the aperture, ISO, and shutter speeds. The best part about using a Fujifilm X Series camera is the ability to use the film simulation features that are built in. You can select from all your favorite film simulations, including Astia, Classic Chrome, and even Eterna for a cinematic-like look. Now you can connect one end of the USB cable to the camera's USB port. Connect the other end of the cable to your computer's USB port. Once connected and powered on, the computer is going to automatically install the necessary drivers. To check that the camera installed correctly, it should appear in your File Explorer window with all your other drives. It will show up as the name of your camera. Step three, we're going to set up your video conferencing software. So open that up right now. Click on the settings menu from the software and select the new Fujifilm X webcam as your option. You should now be able to see a live footage coming out of the camera. If you find that your exposure is too dark or too bright, you need to unplug the camera from the computer and adjust your exposure accordingly before you reconnect it and turn it back on. As you can see, the image quality coming from your Fujifilm X Series cameras as a webcam is much better than your built-in webcam on your computer. If you want to step that up a bit, you can also use a fast prime lens to create more shallow depth of field in your shot. The Fujifilm X webcam software is only for Windows PC. It's compatible with Fujifilm X Series cameras that support tethering. Not all video conferencing software is supported, and it's not available for Mac OS. I hope you enjoyed this quick tutorial on how to turn your Fujifilm X Series compatible camera into a webcam. If you have any additional questions or comments, don't forget to leave them below, subscribe to our YouTube channel, and follow us on Instagram. Until next time, I'm Billy of the Fuji Guys.